DeepSeek's R1 model has been the talk of the town, especially after some of the comparison made between OpenAI's O1 model. So in this video, I'll be doing a screenshot to code test by using DeepSeek's R1 model. So let's get started. So for using this R1 model, you need to just Google DeepSeek. You'll be getting the DeepSeek.com. Click that and make sure that you are signing in with your email and just click on start now. And here you will be having this DeepSeek R1. If we enable this, we will be getting the R1 model responses for our prompts. So I just asked ChatGPT if R1 model has vision, and it says it does not have any vision capabilities now. But O1 model has amazing vision capabilities. But even though I selected the R1 model, they still have a option to upload images. So let's see what it gives. And I'm just going to upload this login screen. Really simple login screen, no images, just two icons and some colors and buttons, like really simplistic login screen. So let's see what it gives. I'll just go and upload this. And if you want to watch the tutorial on how ChatGPT's O1 model converted screenshot into code, you can just click on the card that is appearing on top. I would have done for HTML as well as React.js. So I'll just give a prompt now. So this is what I'm asking. Give me HTML as well as CSS code for this image in a single HTML file. And let's run this. So it's thinking now, and before giving us the response, it's giving us the steps or the instructions how it wants to generate the code. So here you can see, this is the first thing. I want to generate HTML, CSS, the structure of the HTML, next the layout, the styles, the login thing, so responsiveness, everything. It just goes a step-by-step manner. That's how it thinks. And yeah, it has thought for 10 seconds. And after that, it gives us the code over here. And if you want to run this, we can just click on this run HTML thing. Or else, if you don't want to run here, you can just copy and go to your code editor and just run this also. So that's up to you. So this is the output that we get. And even if you click the run HTML, the exact same output. And if you ask me, this output is similar to the image that I have uploaded. It's absolutely not. It has just generated me a simple login screen, whereas this looks completely different. So even though R1 model has been compared with OpenAI's O1 model in terms of reasoning as well as giving a text output, I really think they have to improve in their vision capabilities, because O1 model could do a way better than this. So let me know in the comments, and I hope they bring more advancements in the vision in future, you know, future updates or something. Yeah, so that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools, OpenAI, Sora. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.